continue the battle. Now Bufflin with it. Up the boards, but Brodin's able to hold for Minnesota. A centering pass. Granlund trying to sneak one across. Graovac scores! What a play by Granlund to set it up. And Graovac puts Minnesota in front.
I think worth it. You look at the play in front. Just couldn't get the handle. Ran out of space, but he stays with it even after it bounces off of Bufflin. It loses his lid. And the man who's playing in his fourth consecutive game in four nights,